7. července 2017 hlasovalo 122 zemí ve prospěch smlouvy o zákazu jaderných zbraní. Stalo se tedy něco nového.
We stood up to some of the most powerful, most heavily militarized countries on this planet and did something that they were forbidding us to do.
The focus changed from tools of security and stability to human beings are destroyed.
Si estamos hablando de seres humanos que en su experiencia humana, en esta vida, han conocido los horrores de lo que estamos tratando de solucionar.
After all, it's the people who suffer, and this has been forgotten in our debate.
Yeah, no one's saying that chemical or biological weapons are okay for certain countries, but not others. And
now we today have a massive body of evidence that a nuclear war would simply not only not be winnable, it would likely destroy life on Earth as we know it today.
Even a much more limited nuclear war, one that might involve other nuclear powers like India and Pakistan, would in fact be a threat to the entire world.
The ability to, you know, kill massive amounts of people and inflict suffering and pain on civilians is not a sign of power and prestige. It's what dictators do. It's what human rights violators do. Not respectable countries that want to have a good standing in the international community.
Jednoho dne bude jaderný věk uložen do naší paměti jako špatný sen, který se nám zdál v okamžiku strachu a zkázy.
We Hibakusha had been waiting for the ban for 72 years. Let this be the beginning of the end of nuclear weapons.